transformed, changed, and renewed by the story that I want to share with you. So before we get into that, can I first just be a little bit selfish and tell you about the greatest run I ever had in the NFL? Can I do that? Because I know what you're thinking, like, you think Peter says I played in the NFL, okay, but, and I'm like, what is he? Was he the kicker? Like, no, I wasn't the kicker, okay, I was a running back, right? So if you know anything about running backs, like, when you get the ball, right, it's like you either score touchdowns or get tackled by a 300-pound man, right? So for me and my career, it mostly ended up on the bottom of a 300-pound guy. But I was in the game, right? So I'm going to tell you about my greatest run I ever So you automatically laugh? Are you like the contagious laughter? So if anybody smiles, you smile. If anybody yawns, you yawn. Which makes sense? Madden's leg here. All right. So you just keep laughing because you're going to make me happy. All right. Because that's how it is, right? If you feel bad, what do you think? Your smile feels good. Okay. So here it is. My greatest run I ever had in the NFL. It was 1998. Yes, I won't shut up. Okay. It was 1998. I was the captain, special team captain. I was a kickoff returner for the Colts. So I'm back deep in the end zone, waiting for it to come, praying I don't drop it, right? So I get the ball, I start going out to the right to bring the whole defense over that way. Then I break back to the left. You got to be a little tricky. Even on kickoffs, you got to be a little tricky, right? And so I go in the hole, and there's a guy standing right there, right? And my brain doesn't know what to do, because like I said, how did my career end? Mostly what? On the bottom of a pile of 300-pound guys, right? So all of a sudden, out of instinct, I just did like one of these. Yeah, spin. Thank you, right? The C button, if you will. And you know what happened? He fell on the ground. And I was like, dude, this is great. Like, this never happened here before, right? So my brain's like, man, look at that. That's awesome. My brain's like, run, idiot, right? So I start breaking out to the left, and somebody comes up to me, I'd be like this. Get put stiff on me, you're calling out all the shots. We got fucked, right? And so he fell. He fell, and I was like, man, this is awesome. So I'm running down the field, I'm running past the 50-yard line, there's one guy left to beat. The kicker, right? Now listen, you know you can never let the kicker tap you in, but you can never let that down, right? So I get that guy to step on doing like this, like right, all the way down the field, past the 10-yard line, into the end zone. I break the line as soon as I cross into the goal line. I run into the other room. I get my brother Greg. I'm like, Greg, you are not gonna believe what I just did. And he was like, dude, you didn't just wake me up to show me what you did on your PlayStation, did you? And I was like, what? And I was like, what? You didn't like that one?
Oh.
As I'm leaving, he says to me, by the way, Keith, I think it's, you're disappointed. So my brother was like, by the way, Keith, I think it's pretty sad that the greatest run you ever had in the NFL happened in your living room. So why would I tell you about this run if it didn't actually happen in reality, okay? First of all, you'd be fact-checking me anyway. So this joker's lying, right? No, but why? Because I don't know about you, but I love video games, okay? Anybody like video games? Okay, right. We live in a gaming nation. Maddie don't like games, but she actually frowned for the first time since I talked. And she got the best smile I've ever seen. So we just got to make sure we keep her smiling. Okay, so I love video games. And I feel like we got a nation. Like, listen, I know I play for the Giants, right? And that's really cool. My claim to fame is I'm like the best Gears of War player on the Northeast. Right? Like, so, but listen, you don't understand, man. I'll wake up in the middle of the night with flashbacks, knocking my wife out of bed. I'm like, get back in your hole.